Tennis diva Sania Mirza has been announced as the brand ambassador of Wallini, a popular pain relief medicine. It has been a great year for Sania as she won back-to-back Grand Slam double title and WTA final crowns 2 years in a row. Sania now dreams of winning the Rio.
Great, that's the hope. I mean, we'll do whatever we can to try and win a medal, right? We're going to go there, we're going to try and win a medal. If we win, it'll be a dream come true. If we don't win, life goes on. We don't kill ourselves, but we just, life goes on and we come back and try again.
Well, Sania will certainly fulfill her dream and make her country proud. But what about Bollywood? Sania has been a star in V-Town too, but she never ventured into any film as an actor. Will we see Sania on big screen showing the other side of her talent?
I'm acting? No, yaar. What are you saying? Look how bad my acting is.
Is Sania really a bad actor? Well, we doubt. Many sportsmen earlier took a B-Town route through their very few, could only taste the success. For now, we wish the diva all the very best and hope she keeps making our country proud.